smart, huh?
We'll see about that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we'll see.
Hail, coward! My new toy's out on.
Fucking snake!
I've got this. Come out. I can hear you. Come out. Hey.
Thank you.
Leave it. I'll take you. I hear you breathing, scum sucker.
nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details.
Yeah. Look, we gon' bring the gang out. Yeah. Money in our face now. Check. 45 to his neck, I have him stressed out. Cold hearted, guess that I'll teach him to poke his chest out. So much loud, you probably hear us from the next town. Fuck around, you talk to me crazy, you got a mess now. Look at how we do him, this ain't even fair. Told you I'm a problem, you been well aware. Gang in this bitch, don't give a fuck about the other side, man. You can't get in my castle, cause this bitch fortified.
Kill shot, I do not miss. Double sticks like a height, sights level to the twins. Get a glimpse of the enemy, ain't letting them exist. Ain't a decorated veteran, reinvented who I'm is. No safety, eat a spit, cheat a print, bullets get to paint. See him hit, leave him with the demons and the angels. The reason is, he a risk, you don't need him hanging. I'm barely even aiming, I'm motherfucking.
And spotted a watering trough at the other end of the barn. And here's the kicker. The bale and the trough were the same distance away, opposite ends of the barn. So, the dilemma. Which one first? The donkey pondered. Hay or water, water or hay, the donkey just couldn't decide. Eventually, unable to make up its mind, the donkey died of both hunger.
Question. This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This looked like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you are a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home.
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my chum. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
You got some kind of competition going on?
Yeah. Lead spitting kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? Hmm? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. We got something to prove. Be our guest. It'll be fun.
And the rules of the game.
Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because?
Because we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
Like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
Four stations. You shoot at the targets with holds face and the time limit. The more bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the first station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Vodka first, then you blast hold a new one.
I'm telling you, man, the breeze, whoosh, threw it all off.
Oh, the hell is this, rubbing
Look
alcohol?
Here, shoot, you got 12 seconds. You cross that line and shoot, you're out of the game.
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy.
Oh, fucking fair.
And stop! Next station!
Throw that line. We don't have cheaters here.
Stop, last station.
Cyberpsychosis. One more round. Drink.
Oh, I'm a throw up.
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot, 12 seconds.
Don't forget the line. One toe over and you're gone.
Time's up. That's it, go check your stats.
see. Third place. Middle of the road.
Not bad. There's a no-name little punk.
And for the winner, with Gunner's congratulations. And now, let's drink! Sixth Street! Sixth Street!
Breaking something beautiful, afraid of something fictional, mystical, mythical, super fucking natural. In a self-abusing carnival, without a god or a know-it-all. In a self-abusing carnival, biblical, criminal, super fucking natural, God.
if I was you.
What's that?
Let's get it over with.
One, two, like a button man. Hands to your two-piece button man.